has been a case of the avian influenza or the bird flu detected within Steele County. Currently, it has been located at one farm or one location. County is working with state and federal agencies, mainly the Minnesota Board of Animal Health and the USDA, in working with and responding to the situation. Steele County is in a support role, working and putting resources available to assist them. It can spread very quickly and very easily, and so that's why we are in the process of identifying it, setting up some control zones, and having some surveillance of area farms and producers to try to minimize the impact and minimize the spread. One thing to note is that, you know, there's been a lot of discussion on more of the commercial farms, but we also will be monitoring and looking at the smaller farms that may not be at a commercial level to assure that those farms were taking proper precautions as well.